Now, where does my heart take me?
What's the meaning of this?
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Allegations of corruption against certain qadis. The Khalifa would like to remind you that any issue.
What do you see?
Justice in Al Khilafa should be taken to the Mawalim.
Yeah.
Lend me your eyes. I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the bureau. So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Mark the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulab and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
ستجري مماحكة على فرس نحاس؟ خذها أو اتركها.
Greetings.
Well met.
May I see your wares?
Please, take a look. We can make it strong. Nothing more today?
I have to go.
Farewell.
تحاول الاستفادة من العجز، أليس كذلك؟
لنجعل السعر درهماً.
تصاحب الشرطة. Venture there only at your own risk.
What do you see, Enkidu?
هل أنت مصدر أيها الشيطان؟
I need your help, my friend. Let us get a wider view. Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Thank you.
That may be Beshi rallying those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound.